armor will scare me? Taste my poison needles! Could my needles have expired?
He's so powerful.
In that case, I'll just...
Dodo!
Could this boy be?
The Starwalker has been awakened. Grab it! Huh? Grab it! It seems you're quite busy. And get me the Starkulus!
Yes, sir!
Remember, if you don't get me the Starkulus, this will be your fate!
Cookies are for eating, not for crashing.
Okay.
boss, and this is it.
Grab it.
Yes, sir.
I hope. You find the Starkiller in 3 days. Otherwise, I'll take you back into a toy.
Yes, yes, I'll find them, sir.
The strawberry flavor is great.
The chocolate one is good too.
Yummy!
Where am I? How did I get here? Who are you?
Arlok, you've grown up so much, child.
Wait, how do you know my name?
Come here, my boy.
And... Okay, Dodo. Okay, Dodo. Wow. It wasn't a dream. It was real. Dodo, tell me everything. What happened, Dodo?
It's time to wake up and shine. Good morning. Arlok! Oh, you scared me, Arlok. If something were to happen to you, I wouldn't know what to do with myself.
Dad, oxygen.
What? What did you say, son? Speak louder. Whatever you want, I will give you.
Oxygen.
Huh? Oh, sorry. I was just too excited there, son. Let me see if you're okay.
Dad, I'm fine.
Arlok Chang?
Oh no, does Dad already know?
Dodo, be quiet now. My little Arlok has grown up at last. Oh, son, your dedication to your studies is just so touching. I mean, you actually studied till you fainted.
Fainted from studying? Hey! That's what she came up with? Way to ruin my image.
What's wrong? Is there something behind me?
Huh? Dad! Whoop.
What's wrong? My son?
Daddy, I love you.
I love you too. Right, son. You must be very hungry. I'll go and make you something to eat. What should I make? What should I make? Right! The egg feast!
Huh?
Eggs, glorious
Dodo,
eggs!
Come here!
My son is so adorable.
Dodo. I don't want Dad to worry, but I have to find out what's going on.
If you don't leave now, you'll be late.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going. Daddy, so then you want to go a few rounds? Bring it.
Oh, yeah? Come on.
Ha! Enya! Come home right after school, okay? Please don't come home so late again, or you won't have time to practice the piano.
Oh. Yes, Mom. I'm off to school now.
Please behave more like a lady, Enya. How many times do I need to tell you? Ladies, don't slam the door shut, dear.
Dad, I'm going.
Remember to eat the apple.
I will, Dad. Dodo, can I not eat it today? I have to eat an apple every day. I'll become an apple very soon. Here, have a bite.
Alec Chang!
Enya?
Alec, you'd better start talking fast. What exactly happened yesterday?
Shh. Be quiet, okay? Look.
Looks like I'll have to use my kung fu. Hey! What is it? I can't catch it.
Well, it's, I don't know either. We'd better go to the toy store and ask somebody.
Oh, can I see it first?
Okay. Catch it!
I still got it. Alec Chang!
Ha ha! It only listens to me!
How dare you! Trying to fool me?
Not even challenging. What? Alec.
Benny?
An apple? How could you do that? That's uncool. What a waste of good, yummy fruit. Even though you two were my good friends, I need to teach you a lesson. How could you throw away an apple like this? You're polluting the environment, and most important of all, wasting this wonderful fruit. Don't you know that fruit, snacks, all food is man's best friend, the best thing in the world. I mean, I simply can't imagine a world where there isn't any food available for us to eat. Guys. I haven't told you about yesterday's dance competition yet.
Enya, why are we running so fast?
You really want to stick around and listen to Benny? Come on!
Where?
To figure out what happened yesterday. The door's unlocked. It's so dark here.
I don't think that man is still here.
Hey, Alec, look at that! So many toys. Wow, these toys are very unique.
Never seen those. Huh?
What's wrong? Alec, behind you!
Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me!
Oh,
please
you.
Don't hurt me!
Grandfather?
I thought the monster from yesterday had come back.
Dodo!
Oh, Dodo, you came back as well.
Grandfather, how do you know Dodo?
I know you have both come here with many questions. All right, I'll tell you everything. First, I will tell you who I am. I am not a human being.
Huh? Don't you sell toys?
Sell toys? This old man isn't bragging when he tells you that he's a young and handsome ultimate space traveler. I am the guardian of peace and justice. I am the Pi to the power of N, Galactic Space Cowboy Takala.
Galactic?
Cowboy?
So, you scared yet?
Then, what is this ball?
Oh my, little boy, this isn't a normal ball at all. This here is a very powerful Starkleus.
Starkleus?
And what is that exactly?
For 100 years, there's been a prophecy within the galactic community. There will be a crisis in the universe, and the world will face an unprecedented disaster.
Huh?
And the only hope of saving the world is the power of justice, which was used to form the four Starkleus. They represent hope, bravery, strength, and wisdom. The four Starkleus were created by a powerful goddess. Legend has it, they were hidden in a remote corner of the universe, awaiting the Starwalkers to activate them one day. To be the Starwalker, you must fulfill 3 requirements. First, you need to have the same quality as the Starkleus. Second, you have to be one of the Starkleus at the critical moment. Last but not least, the Starwalker must be acknowledged by her, the guardian of the Starkleus.
Huh? Dodo?
Dodo is...
The Starwalker is the only person that can activate and use the power of the Starkleus. Once the Starkleus has recognized its master, it will become one with that person to help them transform into the righteous and peaceful Starwalker and face the crisis together. And so, the first Starwalker, who is the sacred light worker and represents endless hope and potential, has appeared. That person is... you!
Huh?